Hello guys, we run out of battery many a times, and many times we may not put our mobile data on, or maybe sometimes we don't have a data to use. So without internet, we are going to learn how to use Google Maps. So Google has given a good option. We can download the whole area as an offline area, and then we can use without internet. I mean, putting our mobile data off, still we can use. The only disadvantage is that it doesn't show the current traffic situation. Okay, let's go and see how is it done. So go to the Google Maps here. In the top left corner, you have a three horizontal lines, press there. So you will get a offline areas here, offline areas. So when you click it, so there are different offline areas. If you have already downloaded, they'll be shown here. The policy is that if you are in a Wi-Fi, so it will be automatically updated, otherwise they will expire within 30 days unless you update by yourself for a mobile data. So see, now to download, just go to the custom area, or you will have a plus mark in the right bottom. So here we have a custom area, just click that, then it shows and a download via the Wi-Fi network, but anyways you could continue download. So you can almost download about 25,000 square kilometers of a area at one time. So if you have a good memory, space on your phone, you can download whole of the world, whole of the earth you can download. So say if you wanted to download a smaller area, then zoom in. So you will just download a particular area. Say for example, you just wanted to download Mumbai, Pune, right? So if it is, you know, zoomed out, so the area enlarges. So you can download as much as you want and then just download it. So here it starts downloading so here the area 3 downloading. So it gets downloaded. So you can see in a notification, see downloading offline area. So, and also it has automatically started updating my previous area 1 and area 2. So that's how it gets downloaded. Once if it is there, then you can always use this offline areas when you don't have a internet connection. I mean, your mobile data is disabled, or if you don't have a mobile. And especially this is more important when you don't have a battery. So you cannot put your mobile data on. So guys, once it is downloaded, you can navigate from any two different points in the downloaded area. Alright, so you can just type in near the address which is included under the area which you downloaded, and then choose the destination within that area. So it will take you with a possible ways of a journey. So this is more useful when you are on outstation trip. Alright, keep watching my channel for the more updates on trips and travel. Thank you, bye bye.